Satan is public enemy number one. Wanted dead or alive for all the crimes on this land. Killing God's children one by one. Casting affliction upon the innocent man. So shall it be in the end. God's righteous people must rule again. So you're bound to be captured in the end. For it's easier for a camel to go. Children's mind. Even the suckling on the breast now becoming an awful pest. Casting affliction on the innocent man.